Squadron is being deployed to Brazil to reinforce our client's defense network. The CEO and board of directors have high expectations for the company. We expect you to meet them. That means taking more risks and flying more aggressively, which is why we expect all Artemis pilots to make use of our new OFF enhanced flight system. The system will allow you to push your plane to the absolute limit, giving you an unbeatable edge against your opponents. As soon as you've been approved by your flight instructor, you'll be packing for Rio de Janeiro.
Let's get started. The first thing I want to go over is how to turn the alpha limiter off and on again. During missions, you'll have the option of switching the system off when you need a momentary edge in combat, then switching it on again. We call it off mode. Catchy, huh? Turn off your limiter. Very nice. Try cycling the limiter off and on a few times.
The system is on.
You got it, son. Okay, turn your limiter off, Crenshaw. We've got work to do. Okay, so far so good. You've learned how to turn the limiter on and off. Now let's try a little piloting off. I'm going to disable your limiter switch for this next exercise. For the time being, you're stuck in off mode. Alright, ready to try something potentially fatal? We're going to explore the perils of flying in off mode. When your plane drops below a certain speed, it will lose aerodynamic lift. Now what happens then? You go into a stall. Plane becomes unresponsive.
Stop.
Full throttle. Now roll the plane over and pull back on the skin. Nose down, throttle up. Do it fast. You got it, son. Okay, Crenshaw, you managed to stall the plane without getting us killed, which is a good thing in my book. Now you need to familiarize yourself with killing others while in off mode. There are drones in the air up ahead. Engage and destroy them in off mode. These drones are stationary, so you shouldn't have any problems taking them out. launch some combat UK. Don't worry, they're not armed, so they won't be shooting at us. These drones are highly maneuverable. You'll have to push the plane to its limits in order to get a shot at it. Using the side slip maneuver at the right time during a turning dogfight will put the drones right in your sights. Let's see you do it.
Keep it up.